thy father's spirit. Doomed for a certain term to walk the night. And for the day confined to fast in fires. But that I am forbid to tell the secrets of my prison house. I could a tale unfold whose lightest word would harrow up thy soul. List. List. Oh, list. If thou didst ever thy dear father love, revenge his foul and most unnatural murder.
Murder?
Murder most foul, as in the best it is, but this most foul, strange and unnatural. 'Tis given up that sleeping in my orchard a serpent stung me. But know, thou noble youth, the serpent that did sting thy father's life now wears his crown.
Oh, my prophetic soul. My uncle.
By that incestuous and adulterous beast, with witchcraft of his wit, with traitorous gifts, won to his shameful lust the will of my most seeming virtuous queen. But soft. Methinks I scent the morning air. Brief let me be. Sleeping within my orchard. My custom, always of the afternoon. Upon my secure hour, thy uncle stole, with juice of cursed hebena in a vial, and in the porches of mine ears did pour the leprous distillment. Thus was I sleeping by a brother's hand, of life, of crown, of queen, at once dispatched. Cut off, even in the blossoms of my sin, no reckoning made, but sent to my account with all my imperfections on my head. Oh, horrible. Oh, horrible. Most horrible. If thou hast nature in thee, bear it not. Let not the royal bed of Denmark be a couch for luxury and damned incest. But howsomever thou pursuest this act, taint not thy mind, nor let thy soul contrive against thy mother aught. Leave her to heaven, and to those thorns that in her bosom lodge to prick stinger. Fare thee well at once. The glowworm shows the matin to be near and gins to pale his ineffectual fire. Adieu. 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 Remember me.